Government authorities and representatives from El Alto State University restarted negotiations on Sunday to try to agree on demands of the university for a bigger budget. The main topic of the debate is how the budget and the subsidy are being used and on what they will spend the money that they are demanding. This is why the government insists on doing audits that will make clear how the funds will be allocated. President Evo Morales took the situation in a press conference. He said that he feels disappointed with the academic results from El Alto University, which was created 18 years ago. He said that he dreamed about this university becoming a great institution that developed young professionals, but that the reality looks different. This is why the president has proposed the idea of refounding the university with the El Alto community and participation of its social organizations. Meanwhile, the negotiations will restart in the city of La Paz. The conflict began in the middle of May with blockades and a hold on activities in the cities of La Paz and El Alto.